I would like to welcome all of you in the new session. I am your mathematics teacher, Ms. Fareen Lubna, and I am going to teach you math in class 7. Now let's begin this class with the introduction of mathematics. Do you know what is math? Why do we are learning math as a subject? Any idea? Math. What is math? The definition of mathematics is the study of the sciences of numbers, quantities, geometry and forms. So basically in math we study about different numbers, quantities of different things. We also discuss about the geometry, pattern, forms, algebra and etc. So basically math is a study of science of numbers. Do you know who is the founder of math subject? Any idea? Think about it. What do you think? Who is the founder or father of math subject? Okay, I am going to tell you. Archimedes is regarded as one of the most notable Greek mathematicians. He is known as the father of mathematics. So, who is the father of mathematics? Now, I am going to ask you a riddle. I hope you like it. Do you like the riddles? Yes, I know. You people are very excited when you solve the riddles. So, let's see what is the riddle. Which weighs more, 16 ounces of soda or a pound of solid gold? Okay, I'm repeating the question. Which weighs more, 16 ounces of soda or a pound of solid gold? Did anyone get the answer? Okay, I will share the answer with you too. Neither. They both weigh the same. Okay, class, now we are going to discuss uses of math. You know, math is used in our everyday life. So, we are going to discuss some of the uses of math. Can anyone tell me the different uses of math? Okay, very good. Now, I am also going to share the uses of math with you. Math is very useful in everyday life. Math can help us do many things that are important in our daily lives. First, math helps us to manage our money, balancing the checkbook, shopping for the best price, preparing food, figuring out distance, time and cost for travel, understanding loans for cars, trucks, homes, schooling or other purposes, understanding sports, being a player and team statistics, baking, sewing and gardening and landscaping. So these are the few uses of math. There are some other uses of maths also. Now is the time for the next riddle. The riddle name is two fathers and two sons. Two fathers and two sons sat down to eat eggs for a breakfast. Now is the time for the next riddle. The riddle name is two fathers and two sons. Two fathers and two sons sat down to eat eggs for a breakfast. They ate actually three eggs. Each person had an egg. The riddle is for you to explain how. Any idea? Think about it. Think about the answer. Okay, now I'm going to share answer with you. One of the fathers is also a grandfather. Therefore, the other father is both a son and a father to the grandson. In other words, the one father is both a son and a father. Now we are going to discuss some of the norms we are going to use in this virtual or online classroom. First of all, you should be on time. Act like you are at school. Sit in one spot during the class. Keep yourself muted. Turn on your videos. You raise your hand to talk. Listen to your teacher. No eating during class. Have fun and do your best. Now it's the time for the riddle. How many total squares are there? Answer: No, I am not going to tell you the answer this time. You have to find by your own. Good luck and thank you.